Hey everyone. Do we lose points for bad handwriting on the IELTS test? Yes, we do. Now, I'm not saying that beautiful handwriting is a must. I'm just saying that what you write must be clear. Some candidates told me that their test was really easy, but they didn't get the result they had expected. The reason can be their bad handwriting. For instance, letter R can be written in this way or in that way. You see, both of them are quite clear, they are legible. But some people can write this letter in a hurry and it may look like this. This is not clear, it looks like C, R, or even Z. And people may lose points for that. Another problem is letter L. We can write it in this way, but some people can write it in this way. So now here it looks like E, and again, it's another problem. So every time you write your answers on the IELTS test, ask yourself, are your answers readable? If no, correct, and everything is going to be fine.